Hey, what's going on, Gremlins? My name is Darzeth, your favorite TV head with the wiggly waggly tail, and today we're playing Snow Shoveling Simulator. Yeah, you actually heard me right. We're gonna shovel snow this whole video, but anyhow, let's get started. I know a lot of people don't like doing this, but this has to be a good time. This has to be a lot of fun. Okay, let's get some snow. Oh, collect this baby. So right now I have the 2x money. So when we go to cash this in, I think at Frosty, we're gonna get some awesome money. Then we'll go check out some of the items we can get. Oh, look at all this. How much can we hold? We have 45. So once we get that 45 up there, we will go and cash this baby in. And remember, Gremlins, if you enjoy the series and since it's winter time, remember to scratch that like button right now. Let's be 200 likes. And also, remember, if you're only here for this video, check out my other content as well, and I promise you will enjoy it. And I gotta say, this little plastic shovel is not gonna do it for me, so we're gonna try to get this as done as quick as possible. By the way, how's everyone's winter time going? For those that have snow, how much snow are you getting? I have no snow right now, and I live in Massachusetts. Go figure, right? Rhode Island, right next to me, is getting a lot of snow. New Hampshire, a little bit of snow, but me? No, nothing at all. But yes, look at us go. Oh yeah, baby, look at us. Oh, we're almost full. Yeah, baby. This is actually pretty exciting. I don't like shoveling in real life because the cold. I hate the cold. But yet, this seems more exciting than anything I've ever done. So let's get some snow. Let's collect this baby. And bam, your backpack is full. Find Frosty. Okay, so you do tell us what to do. So we're going to go over. And I have the 2x speed perk so we can get this Frosty a lot quicker. And the reason I get these things, by the way, Gremlins, is so that it makes it a lot easier to do the video. Because I'm sure you don't want me going, all the way there and not be able to buy things. So I know you guys want to see that. Your backpack is full. Oh, ooh, Frosty, my man. You gave me some money. So we can increase our backpack size, which is something we probably should do. But we also should increase our shovel to get us something better than we have right now. So how much is this one? Hey, dude. Whoa. You look all fancy-wancy up there. What's up? Okay, so we have that. We have, whoa, okay. Oh, my gosh. Oh, I want the star. Oh, my gosh. But we're not going to go to the top of the charts yet. Whoa, okay, that's not top of the charts. That is not top of the charts at all. Okay, so let's see. Let's see what else we have in here. We have the passes. We have instant sell, which could be super useful. So we're going to get that now just to make it a little quicker, a little bit faster. So we can just do that. We're going to see how that works. And what is the TARDIS one? You hold 150, the Santa sack. Oh, you know what? Lava spitter. Tired of slow tools? Why not melt the snow with the lava? No, you know what? No. Oh, need more snow? We're going to get the TARDIS, though. We have to get the TARDIS, Gremlins. We have to get that. And there we go. And as you see, we really didn't buy anything yet. We just got a couple things. And we now have instant snow. Oh, the snow is too thick. Oh, come on. Yeah, there we go. Oh, baby. Yeah, look at us. Look at us go. Okay, it's instant sell when we get to max, I'm assuming. So we're going to worry about that when we get there. Now we're going to buy a better tool. Okay, let's see if the shovel. We have that. We have the metal shovel. We have that. You know what? Let's see how high this goes. We got that. We got that. We have this. We have this. And we have the lava spitter. Oh, the blizzard bomb. Okay, so the most powerful one is that baby right there, the vacuum. So what we're going to do is we're going to go right here real quick. We're going to get some cash. We're going to get 2,000. We're not going to go max, Gremlins. We're not going to go to the top of the charts. We're going to go so we can get at least get this baby right here. Make our job a little bit better. A little bit faster. There we go. Yeah, we got it. So close. Now we have this baby. Let's try this out. Oh, yeah. Look at us go. That is the way we should be doing this. Oh, yeah, baby. So we can actually rent one of these. Wait, can we actually rent one of those? Oh my gosh, can we? Let's keep getting snow. Okay, come on. Get us the snow. Oh yeah, baby, look at us go. So much snow. Can we actually? I know, I get it, I understand. Let's see, can we rent these? I want to rent one. Snowplow? Hey, buddy. Oh, you don't look cringy at all. Whoa! Oh my gosh, this is expensive. Okay, we can't afford any of these right now. Well, technically we can if we really, really wanted to. Oh yeah, we could. We could buy that right now. But you know what, Gremlins? we're going to wait a little longer. I want to use the TARDIS machine a little bit more, but we have to be a little bit careful. Okay, that's too much. We need to go over here. We need to collect this snow. Oh, yeah, baby. Here we go. Collecting all the snow. We just sit here. We can actually just sit here and collect the snow. We actually don't have to do anything. Look at that. It goes down on its own. It literally goes down on its own. That is sweet. Okay, come on. Come on. There we go. Look at this. That's so cool. It can go back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. Oh, we're going and getting all the snow. Look at us go. Look at us go. This is, oh, that guy has instant money. Woo, baby. Okay, so we have that. We're getting all the snow, all the amazing snow. Look at us. Look at us go. Oh, man, but I really, really want to use that. Oh, oh, man, I really, really want to use that plow. The plow is actually calling my name. It's literally calling my name right now. I gotta use the plow. Oh, man. It's literally calling my name right now. Do-do-do-do-do. It's going, Darzeth, use me. And by the way, since it's a simulator, I want you guys also to add in right now a funny joke down below in the comments. I want to hear some funny jokes. Nothing morbid, nothing cringy. You get what I mean. So let's start with that. Okay, let's keep doing this. I've been knocked over. Help, help. Okay, I'm okay now. What is this? Oh, that is crazy. I really, really want to try that. You know what? Gremlins, I'm sure you won't be mad if I go over here and try this right now, because I really, really, really want to try that. It is literally calling my name. I'm sorry, Gremlins. I know a lot of you are going to be angry about this, but we're going to buy it. Okay, so let's get this baby right now. Let's buy it. Oh, yeah. Now we can actually... We got the achievement for that. Pretty sweet. So now I'm pretty sure we can just go into it. And how do we use it? What? Where is my... I bought it. Let me use it. Oh, spawn. There we go. I actually had to go. Okay, so that makes sense. Now we spawn that baby in. And where does spawn? Where does spawn? Hey! Oh, you're behind here. Okay, so now let's fly this baby around. You heard me right. We're pushing it around. We're literally pushing it. There we go. Oh, yeah, baby. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, baby. Look at this. Look at us go. I have the double, right? Oh, no, that's not the button I want to click. We have the game pass. Yep, you already own the instant cell. I know it doesn't activate until I return to the game. So this is going to be very awkward and very weird. Oh, look at us go. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. How much is you hold so much. You hold so much. Okay, so this works to our benefit. Okay, we're maxed out now. So let's go to Frosty and sell this. Yeah, I know I have to return to the game if I want this to work properly. But we're going to go over here and drop off the stuff. We're going to get some more awesome things as we go. Yeah, Vivo, run. Run from the giant plow of the plows. Oh, yeah. So here we go. So I'm only going to use it this once because I just wanted to see what it did and how quick it did it. So we're going to jump out of this, baby. Yeah, there we go. We're going to worry about that later. Okay, awesome. We got some awesome money. Oh, wait. How much? Okay, there we go. Okay, sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. So now we can go either buy a bigger backpack, which we won't worry about right now because I have the beautiful TARDIS backpack, or we're going to go get a better weapon. We're going to get a better shovel. I think a better shovel will be a good start. Yes. Yeah. Oh, no. Get close. There we go. Okay, let's see. We have that one, that one. We have enough for the thermal one. Oh, yeah. Let's buy that, baby. Oh, yeah. So thermal. Thermal, let's see what you do. Oh, do you actually do anything? Oh, you do. Okay. Oh, wow. Look at that go. It actually... Oh, jeez. That is sweet. Oh, the thickest... No, it's too thick. Oh, okay. Yeah, game. Yeah, that's too thick. Okay. Okay, so... Oh, that doesn't make any sense at all. The snow is too thick, and I have a thermal shovel. That makes no sense at all. So with the plow, it actually allows me to make it so that people can actually shovel. So I actually helped a lot of people right now. Oh, baby, look at me go. It's not as awesome as I thought it was going to be, but it's still pretty sweet. It's awesome enough that we can actually use it. So let's collect some more snow. Let's go over here. Yeah, the thermal's not working just like the other one. I don't know why. Like, wait, do I have to Do I have to literally click? Wait, no. I figured it out. Yeah, there we go. Wait, hold on. I have to click with you? I have to click you. Okay, I have to click you as we go. Okay, no. We're using you then, because the thermo shovel, dude, you just proved yourself not worthy. So, we're going to get another shovel. Like, that was not even fair. The thermo shovel? No, I messed up somewhere. Okay, that means that's what I did. And, ooh, the push plow. Oh, baby, I kind of want that. I kind of really want that. Oh, man, but we're going to wait till next time, Gremlins. If you think I should buy some other items just to be able to do the snow a lot quicker, tell me down in the comments below. Because if you really think that, I will do it. But yes, Gremlins, if this does good, I will do more episodes. So feel free to share it with your friends. But as always, Gremlins don't die. They multiply. As always, every single one of you are awesome. Every single one of you are amazing. And I'm in my awesome, you know, plow again. And we're going to go plow some snow. But until next time, everyone, bye. Woo!